So, welcome, Jared from 36 Miles, to the NFT Star Talk, and welcome to Berlin. How are you, actually?
I'm doing pretty good. It's a lovely day out. We're in Berlin, and I'm happy about that.
And how is it to be back and do all the promotion?
Well, you know, it's exciting. It's a new beginning, and whenever you start a new chapter like this, I find it really exciting because we're sharing music that we've been working on for a couple of years. We're about to start a new tour. We just put out a new video. We have a single out called Up in the Air, but an album's coming out in about 23 days or something crazy. Germany gets the album before anybody else because you're special. But it's being released here before it is in the States, at least. So it's an exciting time.
It could be. It's not finally confirmed that we're going to do Love, Lust, Faith and Dreams as the album of the week when it comes out, but it looks quite good.
Oh, then I'm leaving.
No.
How can you tease me like that? First, you're going to break my heart if it's not.
No, I won't. Don't worry.
Now you have to make certain that it is.
Yes, okay, we do it. It's the album of the week.
Okay, thank you.
It's good to be released.
Thank you.
Up in the Air, the video was released actually Friday. Right, last Friday?
Yeah, last Friday.
And with how many zebras did you shoot that video?
Yeah, there are a lot of zebras.
Yeah. Were they real?
Don't you say zebras here?
Yeah. Zebras?
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 Zebras. Zebras. Yeah, I love zebras. For me, they represent dreams. Beautiful. Every pattern is different, like a fingerprint on a zebra. I think it's amazing. You know, together they look the same, but individually they're actually remarkably different from one another. Yeah. I thought a lot about aesthetics and a lot about beauty while I was preparing this video. It's very much about those two things. I find it interesting that how drawn we are to beauty, whether it's a sunset or a face, or an animal.
You're a musician, a singer, songwriter, director, and actor. You're even editing your own videos. Tell me, is there something that you're not good in?
Well, there's lots that I'm not good in. There are things that I don't have the patience for. I'm a very impatient person. I like to move quickly and get things done. I'm not a very political person. I probably ruffle feathers. So things to do with, managerial aspects or dealing with the delicacies of bureaucracy, I probably wouldn't be very good at that either. So I'm an artist at the core and probably best suited to creative things.
When you get into the kitchen, is your fridge full or empty?
I would say it's empty because I'm gone on tour most of the time. So it would probably be a very lonely refrigerator. The living room has some books.
What kind of books?
Gifts and books I've collected from my travels around the world. Photography, art books, things like that. And other than that, it's pretty sparse.
And the bedroom also sparse, or?
Fairly, yeah. I think there's a mattress on the ground and maybe a candle in the corner.